It is October 3rd, 2021, and things are swelling today.